As we wind down from the excitement of qualifying, here's a look at your top three. Lungard, Aitken, and Giuliano Alesi. The grid is set then, so that just leaves the race itself. Join us tomorrow. Welcome to Suzuka for the Japanese race. This is one of the most famous circuits in the world, and you can see why. This track has every type of corner imaginable and two very fast sections, meaning every moment holds the promise of something exciting to watch. Originally built as a circuit for testing cars, Suzuka was later added as a racing circuit for multiple types of motorsport throughout the world. Blending many different corner types, high-speed straights, the incredible 130R, and a very unique crossover, giving it the famous figure of eight appearance, you can see why this is one of the most famous racing circuits of all time. As we await the start of another hugely anticipated Formula 2 race, I'm joined again by Davide Valsecchi. Davide, as a former GP2 champion, can we get some insight to what is running through these young drivers' heads as they sit out on the grid?
Ciao Alex, it's a pleasure to be here. They are nervy moments, there is no doubts about that. Mental strength is the key to remaining calm and focusing on the upcoming race. Formula 2 is so competitive and all of these drivers know that they are going to be pushing each other all of the way. In this sport, you have to be able to control your nerves.
As the engineers make their last inspection of the cars, let's take a look at today's grid order for the race. A fantastic effort from Christian Lundgaard yesterday puts him on pole position, and Jack Aitken completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Alesi, Piquet, Felipe Drugovich, and Tsunoda, Armstrong, Matsushita, Schumacher, Guillaume Soumaya, Mazepin, Delatraz, Daniel Tictum, and Markelov, Ilott, Galeo, Schwartzman, and Jayan Deruvala. Sato, Joe, Nissani, and Luca Giotto rounds off the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Job, you've done everything we wanted today. A hard-fought win today then, after a very difficult race. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success?
It was down to one thing, consistent pace over everyone else out there on the track. We could spend a great deal of time talking about race and tire strategy, what else occurred on the track, but at the end of the day, the difference here was down to simply being faster on track than everyone else. Amazing skill on show.
And look at that, they're making their way out onto the podium now. Great race from the MP Motorsport team, and I'm very happy to see them up there on the top step of the podium. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
Difficult call, but I say Felipe Drugovich. He was committed the entire race, and it's paid off with the result.
After